Last night when I was chasing her, that's where it starts. What I see changes. The stairs stretch. It's an optical illusion, which later disappears from my record. And it doesn't end there. At this moment, I'm seeing a train at the platform. A train that isn't there.
Placing a moving image in real time.
Who can hack a human being? How do we stop this?
To find a hack kit, we hire one.
What can I do for you?
Girl is a blank slate, no digital footprint. She makes her living covering up secrets. She's a master editor who can erase the unwanted act in the record.
Most of all, she erases herself.
And now our clients are getting erased.
This level of anonymizing makes all crime possible.
Anonymity is the enemy.
Someone is killing my customers, trying to make it look like it's me.
She's playing you.
I'm not safe. Neither are you.
We can't believe our eyes. The system doesn't work.
All clear. Please proceed.
You can stay anonymous. Delete everything.
I'm keeping my son's memory alive. What's wrong with that?
Can't look back.